City workers have cut down two large bushes on Phelan Boulevard near Arlington as part of a landscaping project, but also to improve safety. The intersection near Major Drive was the site of a fatal collision several months ago. Several people told KFDM News they believe the bushes blocked the view of drivers. The city public works director told us the landscaping work should help drivers see the road better. Landscaping work is among a number of similar projects across the country.